Hi guys, this is Jamie from System22 and GreatWebDesign.com. Welcome to this video. In this video, we're going to talk about Google's URL shortening service. And to get there, you just go to your browser and type in goo.gl. Now, what this does is you can take a long URL, and I'll demonstrate this in a minute, and shorten it to something like this here. And you may ask yourself, well, you know, what's the point of that? Well, sometimes long URLs can look a little bit intimidating to people, and so you can shorten them here. But also the great feature of this is every time you shorten one of these, it's got analytics data. So you can just click on the little tab here, hit the analytics, and it'll tell you exactly who's been clicking on your link and when they clicked on it, where they got it from, Facebook, unknown, what type of device they were using, what browser they were using, what actual platforms they were using, and whereabouts in the world they were when they clicked on your link. And this is absolutely great for targeting specific areas or specific groups of people. So if we go back, another great thing about it is you can also get a QR code, and most phones now have a QR reader on them. So if you want to send somebody to a site, you just put this up on your website or your landing page or your funnel page or whatever. They can scan it with their phone and just go directly to whatever page you want to direct them to. So it has some great features. And of course, the best feature of all is it's absolutely free. But there's a lot of URL shorteners out there, and they're all pretty good. But I personally would stick with Google purely because Google's going to be around for a long time. And some of these other sites, I've had short links with, you know, short URLs with them. I've had to redo them all when this company's gone out of business or they've been taken down or it's crashed or something. Whereas, you know, with Google, it's going to be stable and it's going to be there for quite a while. What I was saying before is, you know, say I've got a link here to discount coupon for a course. It's pretty long. I mean, that doesn't really matter, but that could intimidate some people. If we put it in here, simply hit the shorten URL button, and there it's done it. Just click on this and it'll copy the URL for you. I'm not going to do that because I don't need it right now. And here it is. It's appeared at the top right here. And now you can just copy this URL and use it in the place of wherever you'd put this one. I mean, this is going to take them to a discount coupon for one of my Udemy courses. But I use this service all the time. Like I say, it's fantastic for tracking clicks. I mean, you know, you don't have to go through all the Google Analytics jargon. It's all right there for you. And I would recommend using it whenever you can, especially because, you know, those look a lot more attractive than some great big long URL like that. So there you have it, Google URL shortener. Use it, love it, get to know it. It's great, it's free. So once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and GreatWebDesign.com. If you've enjoyed this video and found it useful, please subscribe to our channel below. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.